we spray the clay across the water as evenly as it's like a rain as we can, and as the clay settles through the water, it then takes the phosphate with it, and then the algae can't survive.
They lead to low oxygen concentrations in the water and could potentially have consequences such as fish kills.
We achieved 95% phosphorus reduction, which is astonishing.
Then we've seen that the bottom 2 days later, the water goes clear.